Sunny Starscout. Ever since her introduction in My Little Pony: A New Generation, this mare has melted the hearts of viewers worldwide. She is, of course, many things. A social campaigner. An activist. The pony whose work ultimately resulted in the reunion of the tribes and brought about a new age of harmony. Her optimism and willingness to see the best in every pony drives her forward. But there are observers in the fandom who regard her as, and I quote, a gaslighting girl boss who doesn't care about the worries of others and selfishly pushes for her own desires. I, however, have an alternate theory for many of her behaviours. Rather than inherent toxicity, what if something else is going on? What if Sunny isn't malicious? What if Sunny has a disability?